to present this project at Viclim. The manager is Hervé Kennel, my colleague from CNRS, but Hervé is now in New Zealand in relation with Christchurch University, and he asked me to present the project. Perhaps I will present my activity and complement your introduction. I try to integrate sustainable concepts for all aspects, from grapes to bottling. In the French Wine Institute is an interface between INRA, for example, university, CNRS, and wine grower. We try to develop practical application, for example, valorization landscape, biodiversity. It was a European program. I was a manager, Biodivine, with colleagues from this area, from Douro Advid. Also, climate change. We have often a conference about climate change, what adaptation, but in the same time, we have to mean in relation with the possibility to decrease the greenhouse gas, and we publish a document. You can have a free PDF in the site of Vignovin, of my organization, IFV. Eco-design of Stellar, we had before a very interesting communication for Professor Boulton. In addition, perhaps I try to integrate ecological view, for example, with vegetal wall or vegetal roof is possible. We can also integrate the inertia of underground. And I try also to integrate vegetal approach with wastewater management, with constructed wetland in relation with reed bed. It's a new orientation for this application. What's the context of the project? We have a lot of global information. It's not necessary. We have a lot in this Congress. But for wine grower, it's important to consider the local factor. For example, we have slope, we have several exposure, we have type of soil, we have distance, several distance from the sea. And the objective of the project is to integrate for wine grower this aspect, local aspect, and to mean for the future in relation with climate change. For example, with a study from my colleague from Bordeaux in Pomerol and Saint-Emilion, they have global information. We have French meteorologic information, climatic information for Météo France, for example. Often, we have also globally information for area, for Bordeaux, in relation with professional organization. But what the specific local climate in this area, Saint-Emilion and Pomerol. And this project, it's a live project with European community subsidies. The objective is to have a global view with several examples, global view in Europe, in Bordeaux, but also in Navarra, in Loire Valley, Chris in Sussex, Rheingau, Cotnari in Romania, and the idea is to have a view with several types of vineyard in relation with climate, in relation with canopy, all factors for this diversity. And for example, to give information, first result, we are in the middle of the project, and progressively, we will have more information. You can look in the site at Viclim. But for example, in a sunny, high pressure day in this area, we can have large amplitude around 9 degrees Celsius. But opposite, the day with rainy cloud cover, the amplitude is only 1 degree. it's interesting because it's a new approach. We have not this approach with a global view. It's interesting. Another aspect, I looked for the program, and perhaps I will speak about Spring Frost. My colleague, you know, in 2017, it was a big Spring Frost, not only in France, in Spain, in Germany, Switzerland, everywhere, and decreasing production, more 18% in France, very important. And it was interesting, classical window with this picture. We have heterogeneity in a plot, in an area vine area. And my colleague measure this variability. And in the 27 April, during the spring frost period, we have variability 0 to minus 3.7. Is not the same impact, you understand? 0 or minus 3.7 is not the same impact. And it's interesting to look with observation with a picture, we can classical observation. It's interesting to have modeling, to modeling this approach. Spring frost is very important. And perhaps, probably more in the future with climate change. And it was a motivation to establish a guideline for the solution. I have no time, but you have also possibility, sorry, it's in French, to have the free PDF in the site of AIFV Vignovin. And you understand for these techniques, chaufferette, the French name in Chablis, water spraying, antifreeze classical or mobile, you understand it's necessary to have not only global information, but very local information in micro terroir or in the plot. Perhaps just another information, the last Congress, OIV Congress, was in Uruguay, and it was an opportunity for me to discover a new system, a classical system. We have mixed hot and cold air. And with this system, we have aspiration, cool air in the bottom of the plot. And we throw in the 25, 50 meter in the hot air. And I have, it's not only experimental system, because Juanico is a mine winery in Uruguay use now. And perhaps for you, it's interesting. I have no time to describe, but perhaps during the break, we can discuss with you if you are interested. Tomorrow, climate change. Climate change is evolution of bird date, it's example in Alsace. We have the same in the whole area. I was in Argentina and Chile last week. It's the same evolution. We discussed with my colleague from Portugal. And probably we will have risk in the future. Perhaps, for example, in Champagne, classical, I'm from Champagne, I'm a small wine grower, the risk was in beginning of May. Now, middle of April, and perhaps this year, beginning of April, we have risk. Risk with also very cool air from east, from Europe during this period, and perhaps it will be a risk in the future. I will finish my talk with another program before AdviClim. And we studied, it's interesting for me for this Congress, it's a program with collaboration with historian. Perhaps you know, in monastery, there was vineyard often around, and the monkey have also a vineyard 5-10 kilometers from this monastery, and they recuperate one part of the harvest, one part of the grapes. And to have a look during the harvest, there was in a legal date to begin the harvest. It's a French name, ban des vendanges. Ban is from Latin banus. And it was not possible for the wine grower to begin the harvest before. And we have this information for 5 cycles. An historian, famous historian in France, Leroy Ladurie, tried to have indication for several cycles. He used dendrochronology, perhaps you know, and also this date from Monkey, from monastery. And me, I add, because the book was published in 1983, and I add new information with the same methodology. I, for 1 year, I use 9 years before in addition, and I divide by 10 to have to limit the variability for every year. And you have this curve with natural variation, but from 1980, we have evolution, big evolution, natural or anthropic, in my opinion, perhaps a little natural, but probably the main part is anthropic. And to finish, also, for wine grower, he has a lot of information. Tomorrow, more 1, 2, 3 degrees. What mean for me? And with historian, we look the correlation with temperature and harvest date. And you can look, perhaps, in several areas in France, we have good correlation. And we can indicate it's about 10 days before, for the beginning of harvest, by degree Celsius. Okay, and to finish for the time, now I was in IFV, now I'm retired, but good health. Thank you for the sport and probably wine, thank you. And I will continue my activity advising and teacher. I create also association, Vitis Planet and Wine Arts. And for conclusion, perhaps let us not forget that we borrow our planet, also our terroir, our landscape from our children. Thank you for your attention.